Let's get started on today's lesson. Can you say this action in English? To make tea. To brew tea. To make tea. To brew tea. She is brewing tea. Some people believe that the action of moving the tea bag up and down in the cup is not effective. This is called a tea kettle or a teapot. You might hear someone say, "I'm going to brew a pot of tea." Or you might also hear, "I'm going to put on a pot of tea." To put on a pot of tea simply means to brew or make tea in a teapot. To make tea and to brew tea can be used for both situations shown here. A less commonly used expression is to steep tea. This expression is mainly used by tea connoisseurs or tea lovers. By the way, have you ever heard the idiom, "Not my cup of tea"? If something is not your cup of tea, it means that you don't like it very much. "Hey Sarah, wanna go see a scary movie with me?" "No thanks, scary movies aren't really my cup of tea."